And what can citizens of New Mexico do to support your efforts?
Well, the memorial will be heard this afternoon in Consumer and Public Affairs. If it passes out of that committee, it will be heard on the floor of the House of Representatives next week. So they should contact their state representative and tell them that they want them to vote for this memorial to try to add our voices to Congress to send us a constitutional amendment to overturn this rule.